in the gate and locked up. They're off. And the fillies are mares on their way. A very good start for Arch Tigress, and on the outside, Elgin shooting for the early lead, though, in the center. Capture Your Heart's gone past them. A length away is Garifraxa and Silver Sydney, the Mink Mile and Patsy Star in the thick of things as well as they go after Capture Your Heart. And getting through the pack to mid-pack, all we have is now Last is San Nicolas Storm, and now kicking again out in front. Capture Your Heart got out to lead by two lengths. Patsy Star is second, Silver Sydney third to fourth. All we have is now coming along well. And then the Mink Mile, Garifraxa, San Nicolas Storm has gone up on the outside, and even deeper Elgin and dropping off. Arch Tigress is pulling out the race entirely, will not continue on from the looks of it. And out in front, Capture Your Heart by a length. Patsy Star second, third. All we have is now Tapped Up, and the leader going strongly. Back on the rail, Silver Sydney, San Nicolas Storm is making ground. And then the Mink Mile, three to Elgin and Garifraxa. They come inside the quarter. Capture Your Heart a length. Silver Sydney angles off the inside. Out wider, all we have is now, and down the outside, San Nicolas Storm. Silver Sydney comes for the lead. Capture Your Heart and Silver Sydney drawing level. They're two in front. San Nicolas Storm the outside. Capture Your Heart very gritty, holding Silver Sydney at the quarter pole, and from there on has not been headed, and it's going to be that way the way they go down the stretch. Capture Your Heart, Silver Sydney 1-2. The Mink Mile got third, then all we have is now 122.39. And Valentine Reality.
Thank you, my friend. Good girl. Good girl, my man. Good girl. Good girl. Good girl.